phase with that thing here. What it wants to do is... You see how it uses its tusks as like utensils? We'll grab at the branch of his trunk and then wrap it around the tusk to actually break it off. That's one way you can tell if an elephant, like humans, left-handed or right-handed, in their case, left-sided or right-sided. You just look at the tusk and see which one is more worn out. And generally, the tusk which has a groove worn out... Yeah, this one's charging you. That's easy.